here. Let's give it up for him one more time. So you guys must have noticed the change in clothes here. Guys, I feel like, you know, after all these great musical performances, I want to perform too.
Are you kidding me?
Like, I'm good at so many things, right, guys?
Like what?
Come on, back me up over here. Like, I've got so many talents.
You have no talent whatsoever. You're barely, like, scraping through this MC job.
Wow, come on. I thought I was doing better than that. Oh, man.
All right,
okay.
Guys, so let's move on to the important stuff.
True. It's not about us.
We have a quiz coming up for all the Americans here with exceptional knowledge of geography.
Yeah. So...
So here be dragons.
First question for you guys. What is the official animal of Scotland? Anyone know? No Googling.
Unicorn.
Oh! That was a quick one.
Yeah.
We got a smart crowd over here.
Yeah. Damn.
We were hoping to like stall that a little longer, but...
And the unicorn lives right next to the Loch Ness Monster, right?
Have you seen a unicorn?
I don't think so.
How'd you know this?
I lived in the UK for 3 years.
Oh, wow.
Ali, do you lived in the UK for like 6 months, right? Did you learn
six
about
months,
that?
Yes.
You saw a unicorn?
Many times.
Many, okay.
Yeah.
Well, here's another one for you. Which country is the croissant originally from?
Lesotho!
No. The best export out of Lesotho is justice.
Anyone know?
Anybody else?
Croissants?
No phones.
They're very yummy, very yummy.
No phones.
Sounds very French, right? So it's from...
Very, very French.
No, it's not for France, guys. Come on.
Is it not France?
No.
No, it's not France.
Close.
No. Austria!
Austria! Wow. Some smart people in the audience today.
Well, this is not going as poorly as I intended to go.
Well, you know, let's just move on to the next performance, guys. Who's the next performer?
Ali, you have the script, right?
You were supposed to say this, right?
No, I'm pretty sure I wasn't.
Yeah, I literally gave it to you.
Yeah, it was you, Ali. Come on. Are you letting us down?
I guess so.
Wait, actually, now that I think about it, it was you, Shabab.
Wait, don't blame this on me now.
It was definitely
no,
you.
No, I'm pretty sure I gave it to Ali. But
I don't think we need a script for or a description for the next performer.
I do, as far as I remember...
I think the audience can guess who it is.
Yeah. Let's next question, who's the next performer?
Who's the next performer?
Justice!
Woo!
Down low.
man, I'm just running out of words to describe Justice Stalin. Can we just hear it from him again, guys? Wait, Raj, what are you doing there?
I told you not to show off your talent because you don't have any.
Raj, come back. Come on, man.
All right. Let's... I like it here. I like it here. I want a few of you guys.
We should go get him.